Hello guys, Kenan Watsai bringing you another gameplay commentary, and today we're playing some Kill Confirmed on Standoff, and I'm using the Val OSW again. I'm sorry, it's just my favorite gun in the game so far. And I'm quite unhappy that they actually gonna nerf it in the patch, but yeah, I mean, it's kinda understandable. It's like really OP, high damage and no recoil at all. You know, that's like the good thing to be OP, if you know what I mean. But I'm gonna talk about random stuff and not about Call of Duty in this video, because, well, I mean, it's like, you know, we know each other a long time, and it's like time we should talk about something else instead of Call of Duty every gameplay commentary, whatever. So I was like looking for a subject we could talk about, and I thought it was a good thing that I could talk about was about The Hobbit, the new movie that's coming out. Well, it's already out for most countries. I mean, for Belgium it's already out, and I'm gonna watch it tomorrow in the movies. But I mean, when you guys watch this commentary, it's already, I already probably watched it, or not yet, but it's just the day I will watch it. And I'm looking forward to it. It's like one of the movies I'm really looking forward to this year, and actually a few years already. Since they actually announced the movie. I was a big fan of Lord of the Rings. I watched the trilogy in the beginning. I liked it, but you know, was like young then and like not really into movies and stuff. But now, after a few years, when I actually watch a lot of movies, I'm really into the Lord of Rings thingy. I like the fantasy and the stuff. I guess like everybody else who likes the Lord of the Rings was really happy when they announced The Hobbit, and I'm really looking forward to it. The only bad thing is that I read some reviews, and most of them are like negative. Not negative, most of them are like still above the 50. But most of them are like not good at all. Like the story is boring, and it's like it's empty. You know, they add like a lot of stuff, but it doesn't really fit, or I'm not sure fits with the main story. It's like just something they add so that it's not boring to watch. You know, I don't know. I liked Lord of the Rings thingy, so I'm probably gonna like this one too. But yeah, they said like the way of way of directing and stuff, and you know, the surrounding. Lord of the Rings is like really, how shall I say, like wow, when stuff like happened and how the way they show it and stuff, like wow. And they say it's the same thing with The Hobbit. Like, it's maybe it's not that the story is maybe not that good. But the DRS is like very jaw dropping and like wow, you know what I mean. So that's the thing I'm kind of looking forward to. You know, epic battle scenes, epic, I don't know, random stuff. You know, with the music, and I don't know. So I'm looking forward to it, and probably going to be like a double, two-part commentary, because when I watch the movie, I'll probably give like a small review or something. You know, something different than games. That's actually all, I guess. Was there something else I wanted to say? I'm not sure, actually. I haven't played Call of Duty a lot lately, just because I'm not busy, but I'm like doing a lot of stuff with tickets at the moment and stuff, so I'm not playing it, and I'm not playing that good anymore. But I just picked up a random gameplay that was like decent enough, and I know, just something different than Nuketown. Only bad thing is it's like with the Fall OSW again, but yeah, it's like my favorite again. What else should I do? And yeah, maybe if there's something else you guys want to know about me or something, just leave it in the comments section. Maybe I will talk like about myself in a next commentary. I hope you guys kind of like this little commentary about The Hobbit, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time.
Bye.